Sorry, Clappy.
All good.
Hey guys, can you hear me?
Yeah, what happened, mate?
Any chance of restart? My game just went crap.
Ah, negative. Race is underway.
We'll be right back.
Okay, the pits are clear. You should consider pitting soon. Pit in this lap. Come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Uh-oh. Oh, we're good.
Exit, exit now. The track
Follow
is
him.
Clear, track is clear. We've put a new set of prime tyres on the car. That leaves you with three stops remaining. Three stops. Aware, we think the car behind is trying to save fuel.
Exit pit.
Data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. You're currently matching race pace. Good job. Open, come in this lap. Go. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. set of prime tyres on the car, you have two stops remaining. The car behind is on standard revs. Is running standard revs.
My pleasure, mate.
The guy behind has had a set of prime tyres fitted to the car, going for a longer stint by the looks of it.
Exit pit. Settle.
I didn't see it there, was. I thought we overtook you when you were exiting the pits and we were kind of damaged.
It's all good.
The pits are clear.
Thought it was
now
loose for a minute there.
At least I've got Kerr's back. Create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power.
All that banging helps.
Lap times are looking good.
Might have knocked something back into place, but.
We'll be right back.
car. Good race.
Well done, Smeagol. Yeah, good driving.
Oh boy.
Good race. Perfect. It was great fun at first, then for me at least it really spread out and yeah, all up pretty good. Had some good dices, good stuff with Chase. Lamb.
Yeah, my strategy didn't work because I got caught behind Jace.
Yeah, when you come behind me, I couldn't go any faster.